Welcome back. Typically we see Grinches hit this time of year, and some families in Simpsonville say they are the victim after their Christmas decorations were swiped from their yards. One of the neighbors say their Ring camera captured it happening early Saturday morning, just 1 week before Christmas, and they say the suspects were heard laughing about it. Fox Carolina's Jarvis Robertson live from Simpsonville with more. And Jarvis, it's disappointing. All these decorations aren't cheap, and of course, you know, kids love to see them.
Yeah, and that's one of the main things that the family pointed out that I spoke with today. Fortunately, they weren't too mad, Cody, but all the hard work and effort put into decorating their home, they're certainly disappointed.
At first, I was kind of angry, but now I'm just kind of sad because who steals Christmas decorations from a yard?
You can call it a real-life Grinch. Dawn Adams says Christmas decorations were stolen from her front yard around 7:30 Saturday morning.
Our son loves these. We did it because of him, and all the kids in the neighborhood love to drive by and see it. How do you do that?
She says the perpetrators took three dinosaurs that had been a part of their setup for years.
The oldest one we'd had probably about 8 years. And the other two, probably about five.
To keep your decorations safe, I found some tips online to help you not become the next victim. First of all, place expensive Christmas lights and objects on the roof. Chain your decorations down. Install anti-theft devices. Use padlocks to hook larger ornaments to nearby structures. And remove decorations before New Year's Eve. For Dawn and her family, it's disappointing someone would take advantage of their hard work and property.
Yeah, it takes us usually about 2 hours or so.
I asked her if there's something she'd like to say to the people who took their dinosaurs.
I just would like to know why they thought it was going to be fun to steal decorations out of someone's yard.
Now, there was another family within the Kilgore Farms neighborhood who did not want to go on camera, but they did release this statement that reads, quote, "We are deeply saddened by the act of others stealing during the Christmas season. Stealing decorations has taken away the joy and happiness that is the time of year that this time of year brings, especially to the children." Now, back here live here in Simpsonville, after speaking with the Adams family today, again, their Ring camera did capture everything that happened. However, the images were not clear enough to make a positive identification. But again, she says she wants her dinosaurs back. We're live in Simpsonville tonight. I'm Jarvis Robertson, Fox Carolina, the 10 o'clock news.